So we've actually reached a very interesting milestone in the cryptocurrency space. A United States president has tweeted his first tweet regarding Bitcoin, and something's telling me this is not going to be the last time we hear mention of Bitcoin from that side of the internet. Of course, this is being seen as a achievement unlocked for Bitcoin, and of course, I don't actually think that there was any negativity intended for Bitcoin with this sort of tweet. I think Trump understands the amount of attention that he just gave to Bitcoin. I don't think that a tweet like this was intended to take an actual shot at Bitcoin. I mean, of course, it does position himself on a side of the narrative, but of course, he's a USD man. You know, a United States economy wants the US dollar to be more in circulation, have more influence around the world. So it makes sense that he would take the position on this side of the aisle when it comes to Bitcoin. But at the same time, I think that it is one of those 4D chess sort of moves to get people talking about Bitcoin. And at the same time, he wouldn't be talking about it if it wasn't, obviously, I think people know that we're going to see a Bitcoin spike. I mean, of course, that's what happened. I mean, now, of course, we've got Forbes probably taking the side of Bitcoin. And of course, I mean, for those of us who are interested in cryptocurrency, it's definitely going to be interesting to see where the space actually takes it from this point on. I mean, a lot of people who are opposed to the president will probably be lining themselves up behind Bitcoin now, as it has sort of been become a politicized issue. I think that the sort of this sort of spite, or at least the hot air that he's now pumping into Bitcoin, is definitely aimed towards Libra. I mean, of course, with the financial summit that the president recently had, with the talk about all the different issues that they've taken with Facebook and Twitter and all the different social media platforms, I'm sure that this is a start for the system to really see Libra as a force to be reckoned with. Of course, they don't want someone like Facebook coming out and gaining as much power. And I believe that the best way to attack something like Libra would be to take shots at Bitcoin. Of course, now we see a recent spike that's happened just with the attention that's been given to Bitcoin. And I mean, it is an interesting perspective to have. And of course, it's being seen as a big movement for the cryptocurrency space. I mean, of course, it is interesting to see, how people have been divided down the middle. But of course, I think that we'll be seeing some very interesting things as this narrative continues to develop, in and around a lot of these different talking points. And I mean, that's my two cents. That's my perspective. Of course, it does give Bitcoin an interesting power dynamic now that it has been put in this sort of situation. And of course, it is coming at a very interesting time. And of course, we'll be seeing where things go from here on out. But this is an interesting endorsement of Bitcoin, probably one of the more welcome ones as far as getting people to talk about Bitcoin in a new light. So, I mean, we'll see where things go from here on out. The future of money, the cryptocurrency, the blockchain sort of arms race is starting to develop now, of course, with what we've been seeing happening with China and how they've been prioritizing cryptocurrency. It makes logical sense that we would see the start of this sort of conversation about the cryptocurrency actually taking its role now in the public center. So definitely an interesting milestone that we've crossed. And that's my two cents on the subject. So make sure that you guys comment down below letting me know what you think. Do you see this as a positive or a negative? And where do you expect to see cryptocurrency going from here on out, as the conversation is now sort of taking another turn and we're really in another realm now, when it comes to cryptocurrency, another stage of the conversation as it continues to develop and it becomes a more mainstream issue. So it'll be interesting to see where we go from here on out, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one.